that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slade and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Booker.
Hard to think. Two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go. Comes down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell it.
At enemies, delivering a tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
Much obliged. Go ahead.
Done.
There, that one.
Sure thing.
Thank you.
don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons. Or I created one.
One day, ain't nobody notice me. Then they think I done for Lady Comstock. Well, everybody notice me. I head to Finkton, and I hide. I hide deep. The more they look, deeper I go. Only thing a color child can count on is the fact they invisible.
Factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Ugh!
Crispin.
On it!
Can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.